bad farming techniques have affected the environment. Due to increase in demand for meat, there is an increase in cattle production. Their farts and burps have increased the emission of the methane gas, which is causing climate change. You must remember our previous video. This is the same problem. Cattle producing factories do not care about their sufferings. They are mercilessly slaughtered. People do not eat meat in moderation. They overeat, waste food and water. People are capturing land without thinking about maintaining greenery. People are recklessly cutting trees and occupying the land. In Guwahati, Assam's researchers at the Indian Institute of Technology are trying to save the environment. They have developed a new technique and created artificial meat. It will be created in laboratories and sold as animal meat. Dr. Biman B. Mandal said that this artificial meat is the same when compared to the real meat. It has the same taste and nutrients. You may think that since they are chemicals, they might not be good for health. It is not. It's the same and it is completely natural. The taste is the same. Actually, compared to animal meat, this has more nutrition. It is the same but has more nutrition. There are no added chemicals and it is completely natural. It is good for your health and safe as well. The sale of artificial meat will ensure that animals are not killed and are free. Artificial meat equivalent to 100 chickens can be made in one day. Artificial meat is not more expensive than real meat. The price is the same. The taste is the same. The appearance is the same as well. There is no difference. The natural nutrients are the same as well. Since the population is increasing, the quantity of food is decreasing. This artificially created meat can be used and killing of animals will stop. This will ensure the environment is protected.